Hello, it's Cici from Hi Singi. Today we're going to talk about how to use our goggles. So first of all, you will have this cable comes within the box that you received. Please make sure to use this cable to charge, and then if you charge, make it fully charged. And don't use other cables that are not suitable for these goggles, right? And then if you turn these goggles up upside down, and then there is a power button. Okay, let's turn it on. Okay, and then there are two buttons on top of it. The gray one you see a little bit behind. This one is for choosing the channel. So basically, if you are the only player in the space, and then your goggles will directly by default connect to your drone. But there is a case that you are not the only player in the space, that you might fly with your friends and might fly with your families, but then you will be most likely to get disturbed by the signal, and then that's why we will have this gray button here to change your channel. You can click it, and then you will see a very, very small number that starts with CH in front. And then you can click the gray button, and then the number will cycling back and forth. And then until you find the right channel, then you will be able to use it. It's all judged by the image you see. Like I said, if the only player in the space, then I don't think that you will be bothered by this. And then this one, the gray button here, is for the vividness, and it's also for the contrast. It's to adjusting the contrast, the vividness, and then also the darkness and the lightness. And you can use it, like drive it like back and forth, left and right, until you find the comfortable scene that you can see. So yeah, it's actually quite simple to use. I mean, in general, it's just three buttons.